Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we are on a day trip to Schwerin and we will be showing you the best castle in the north of Germany. If you are new to our YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe to it and keep watching this video till the end. You can always check the best ticket on Deutsche Bahn app. We bought the Mecklenburg-Vorpommern regional ticket, which can be used for unlimited journeys within the day. It took us approximately 1 hour and 20 minutes to reach Schwerin Mitte.
So guys, we took the train from Hamburg Central Station towards Rostock, Hauptbahnhof, and we got down at Schwerin Mitte, and we would recommend you guys to get down at Schwerin Mitte because this is the shortest route to go to Schwerin Castle. If you get down at Schwerin Hauptbahnhof, it might take longer time for you to go to the castle by walk.
Okay. While walking towards the castle, we met this man and he asked us if this video will be posted on YouTube, and he waved for you guys. People here are so welcoming and we really like meeting such people. Schwerin is the capital city of the federal state of Mecklenburg-Vorpommern. It is easily reachable by train, bus or by car from Hamburg and Berlin. This is definitely the best place for a day trip. As a whole, the castle of Schwerin is several hundred years old. This castle was built between 1847 to 1857 for the Grand Duke Frederick Franz II of Mecklenburg-Schwerin. Schwerin Castle was constructed to replace an older structure. Because the existing castle was in such a horrible shape, Frederick's father wanted to entirely demolish it and construct a new palace several hundred meters away from the castle island. But Frederick's father died due to pneumonia. Grand Duke Frederick eventually made the decision to build his fortress on the ancient castle island. I mean, who wouldn't want to build a castle on this beautiful island surrounded by lakes and gardens? Finally, the Grand Duke commissioned the master builder, George Adolf Demmler, to design a new castle for him that was modern but still reflected the Grand Ducal family's rich history. Until 1918, the palace was one of the primary residences of the Mecklenburg Dukes and Grand Dukes, and since 1990, it has served as the official seat of the state parliament. This is definitely a place you can visit with your family and friends. We decided to take a walk through the beautiful garden next to the castle. Now, while going back towards the train station, we went to the beautiful old town square of Schwerin. Due to fairly minimal damage during World War II, the city's old town is mainly intact. After a lot of talking, I definitely need a coffee.
Coffee for you, Shreya.
Thank you so much.
We spent only half a day in Schwerin because we had to go back to Hamburg, and we would definitely say you can spend a day here and explore more of the old town. We absolutely loved the Schwerin castle and the incredible Schwerin town. It's time to go back to Hamburg now. If you haven't watched our Hamburg video, go and check this out.
Now we are at Schwerin Mitte and we will see you in Hamburg.
So guys, we really hope that you enjoyed this trip to Schwerin with us. If you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, then please consider subscribing, and don't forget to hit the like button and leave the comment below to let us know if you liked watching this video. Until then, travel safe and bye-bye.